towards the end here of our lessons for the year, remembering that in this latter section, what we're doing is we're keeping these lessons in our mind all throughout the day. So here, my Father gives all power unto me. The Son of God is limitless. There are no limits on his strength, his peace, his joy, nor any attributes his Father gave in his creation. What he wills with his Creator and Redeemer must be done. His holy will can never be denied because his Father shines upon his mind and lays before it all the strength and love and earth and heaven. I am he to whom all this is given. I am he in whom the power of my Father's will abides. Your will can do all things in me and then extend to all the world as well through me. There is no limit on your will, and so all power has been given to your Son. Wow, we have it within us. We need that reminder all throughout the day. So keep it in mind, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for joining with me. I wish you peace.